On July 20, 1999, the president of China at that time, Jiang Zemin, ordered to eliminate Falun Gong after he found out that 100 million people were practicing Falun Gong and that Falun Gong was not controlled by the state.
自此，对法轮功的非法迫害持续了18年。
The whereabouts of millions of Falun Gong practitioners in China is unknown and killed by the state. Hundreds of thousands of torture and rape cases have been reported. Hundreds of thousands remain jailed and tortured.
I have written Justin Trudeau and told him how I feel about what is going on with Falun Gong practitioners, the communist regime.Which I think is against all our principles as a free state.
当地居民表示，对法轮功的非法迫害必须立即停止。
This is unacceptable, and also he's doing illegal things, so we have to stop him and arrest him.
His initiating the persecution in 1999, because there has been hundreds of thousands, if not more, have died as a result of the persecution.He needs to be brought to justice.
集会结束后，法轮大法游行队伍从温哥华艺术馆出发，沿市中心繁华地段，途经著名旅游景点五帆船，不少居民驻足观看，各地游客也纷纷拿出手机拍照。
我觉得法轮功也是一种信仰嘛，我觉得有信仰是好事，对吧？为什么要迫害呢
？There's a good thing that right now we know what is happening in China. I'm gonna be talking with my friends. I'm from Mexico.
I'll post this picture on Instagram.
新唐人记者苏灿、张宁，加拿大温哥华报道。